a nice love song. No, here's the angsty, angry tune. Okay. Well, okay. Well, just my rubber arm. I'll do bad poetry twice as fast. That's a bad decision. But I'll play bad poetry for you. Yeah. Okay. I thought I was gonna try to end on a nice note, but you all see right through me. Okay. So this one is it's just a thrashy little song. I found my journal from 2013, rough year. I was, I guess, not the happiest. I don't know. But you gotta work through the stuff, right? That's what's so great about songwriting is it's a legal way of getting out your frustration and dealing with problems. Maybe dealing with problems. I don't know. Yeah. This one's called Bad Poetry for you. Not dedicated to you though, because that would be really mean. Because it's kind of an anger song. I would never do this to anybody in this song. But thank you for listening to me. It's been a real pleasure to be here. My fellow Canadian pal Ken's going to be up next. Yeah. Thanks to the folks on sound and everybody who's making everything run smoothly. I appreciate it. Last night you came back as a bad joke. There's a bottle of gin, is a pole my road. Tell me, were you really flesh and bone? I keep searching for ways that your presence was known. Take me back.